St. Luke's times and bedtimes, in sickness and in health. Honor her at all times and be faithful to her.
I do.
Okay, 20. When you take this man whose hands are cold, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband, when you live with him in the state of true matrimony, when you love him, comfort him through good times and bad times, in sickness and health, honor him at all times, and be faithful to him.
I do.
Now we're going to move the blessing of the rings. So I ask, which is a token of their sincerity and love, will you present the ring, please? Okay, Lord, I ask the blessings rings that each gives and receives and wears as a token of the covenant between them and God and you, God, and that the inner life is by peace, living together in unity, in love, and in happiness, and with this love and good purpose in life, I ask you to bless this ring. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay. Now, as you take this, I will have you remember that to love is to come together from the pathways of your past, move forward, hand in hand, along the alternate roads of your future, ready to rest in dream and to dare, and always be with the Lord in all of your decisions. And I always believe that with all things are possible through Christ that strengthens you and your faith. And allow each other, okay, now you have the ring, so I want Javier, will you repeat this? Okay, I have here. Susan Tracy. To be my wife. To love and to cherish. From this day forward. And I place you by faith. And with this ring, I marry you. And let it be. Well, that's a symbol of love. You want to play sorry? You want to play sorry? You really have to repeat that, that's okay. Okay, now, Tracy, it's your turn. Please, repeat after me. I'm Tracy. Choose you, Javier, to be my husband, to love and to cherish from this day forward, and to place my faith and my love. And with this ring, I marry. And let it be always a symbol of our love. You may place it. Okay, you can both come this way and face me now. Mm-hmm. Yes. I want to say a few words. I've been talking to both of you for months, and I want to tell you both that I really love you. I'm going to pray for you first. and to always hate the Lord. Number one in your life. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, I come before you and I ask the blessing of this wedding. And Lord, may you always will provide, may you will always show your love, your kindness. And Lord, I thank you for giving me this honor to perform this wedding. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
And now, in as much as you, Javier and Tracy, have consented together in this union, in marriage, and you have placed your faith, your love, and you have said that God will be first in your life. In my presence and the presence of all the people that are witnesses, now that the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel and by the state of California, I now pronounce you man and wife.
Alright! Get to the stage, please.